Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So we are going to start today's video with TOA summons. Hopefully we get something decent this time because last time we got shit. So I have 3 LD, 4 light and darks, yada yada, yada yada. This one I'm not gonna use though, I'm going to wait until this rotation with the Ziho and Hathor. Very very OP. So let's start with the 10 mystical scrolls. As usual, when summoning I'm gonna do it by hand instead of clicking. It's much funner and easier. Okay, if we were to get net 5 straight off the bat, it would be too unfair, right? Come to us. As usual guys, I'm looking for a win monster, but not the brownie magician though. I could do with the net 5 instead. What I'm looking for is Genny Hathor still. That's why I bought all 16 win scroll for the premium pack. The special premium pack that costs 1,350 crystals. Yeah, I managed to save up to buy at least 2 of them for this rotation. Come on. Okay, here comes our Toad Lightning. And it's another unit that I do not need. Come on, I'm just looking for RTA unit. Ooh, last scroll, we got lightning. Wait. Oh man, it's a freaking dupe. Well, at least we got something, guys. Yeah, at least we got to transform her into something more beautiful than she is. I mean, look at her, she's ugly. There you go. Now you have become something much more beautiful, Tiara. Okay guys, that sucks, but now we have a blessing. So the next time we get to choose between what net 5 we want. Let's do this. Here comes the LD scrolls. 4 of them please. All I'm asking is just one lightning, okay? One lightning please?
Nope.
Eh? OMG! I have the worst luck with lightning dark scrolls, guys. Really though, I can't seem to get my very first LD net 5 for some reason. Come to us doesn't wanna give it to me. Come to us wants me to be the most budget player in Summoners War, I swear. Okay, 3 legendary scrolls. Can we pop a blessing? Oh nani! Molong! Guys, who should I pick though? Molong is not really that good at the moment, but then the Beast Rider is also... That one, I have my doubt. It's not that good in my opinion. But Molong though, yeah. Let's pick Molong for the guild content. Okay. I got a Molong, guys. Finally, I got the big fat bear. How long has it been? Finally, I got the big fat guy. Okay, that leaves us with 2 legendary scroll. Let's not hope for much. We got what we wanted. So anything that comes after this is bonus. Yep, that's a bonus. I'll take that. Here comes my second bonus. There we go. That's all for the summon, guys. We got Molong. I'm happy about it. And now let's go to the real video. I can do a certain combo now, guys. I can put invincibility on the Molong with this before I use my Reckless. Also, I have immunity for my team. So there's a nuke, a defense break, an unreliable strip, a cleanse, a turn. Oh, that's a lot though with 2 units. Maybe I'll test the mod in the RTA later and see how this works. For now, let's awaken our big fat bear. I can't wait, guys.